Come on. Let me take them.
I saw someone at the window.
I don't know how. No one else lives here.
Really, Katie, it's just you and me.
Go on in, see for yourself. Tell you what, why don't you go upstairs, make yourself at home. Pick any room you want. Make yourself at home.
The ball must have just fallen out of the box.
What about the bear?
Now, Katie, listen to me. There's no one else. There hasn't been anyone else living in this house for ages.
Can you pass me Kitty?
You sure you don't mind being the only child here? You're not going to be lonely. I mean, I could always do things with you if you'd like.
That's okay. I've got Kitty.
Thank you.
of the toys was probably pressed up against the camera.
Someone's here. And he's playing tricks on me.
Katie, it's your first night in a new place. You're going to feel a little bit unsettled. I mean, it could just have been...
It wasn't a dream.
Okay. You okay? Do you want me to stay with you while you go to sleep?
That's okay. If Jason comes back, I'll deal with him myself.
What?
He wants his room back, but he's not getting it.
Where did you hear that name?
It doesn't matter. So you're the one that's been playing tricks on me. Is it because I moved into your room? We can share it if you like. I really don't mind.
Katie, are you okay? What are you doing up?
I'm playing with Jason. Honestly, he was right here. Who is Jason?
He was my son. There he is.
What happened to him?
Oh, he got really sick and the doctors couldn't make him better. It was a long time ago.
Maybe he's still here, somehow.
That'd be nice. Give you someone to play with. Ready for bed?